Valiant Hearts, the Great War may be not the first, but certainly the brightest of the games, which can hurt your heart. In fact, not so many touching games. Valiant Hearts proves that the entertainment industry can not only touch on some serious topics, but also cause an emotional response in the same way as movies or literature. The comic-looking characters and severe surroundings make Valiant Hearts closely related to the mouse by Art Spiegelman, and after completing the game you remain almost as squeezed out as after reading the famous comic book. These metal wire puzzles are satisfying fun for anyone over 6. The Chinese Rings puzzle is supposedly one of the oldest puzzles known, dating all the way back to 2000 plus years ago. Use both your logic and creative thinking to work on the puzzles and your patience. Much like the Rubik's Cube, you'll be acting quickly with your hands in conjunction with your thought and improving a short-term memory as you work. If you want to increase your confidence with words, quickness of thought, or just want to expand your vocabulary, the well-loved board game Scrabble is a shoe-in for the job. The ever-changing mix of words available to you in addition to those made by your opponent can sharpen your thinking and turn you into the sort of wordsmith who doesn't need to check the dictionary to see if they really did just play a real word or not. If you need someone to quickly prove that games are art, use Stanley Parable. The looped conflict of the narrator and narrative shown in it cannot be reproduced in any other media, not in the cinema, not in the music, nor in the books. Thanks to this game, everyone can think about their life, and even decide to change something in it. In this game you can follow what the voiceover says to you or do what you yourself want. Every step you take changes something in the game. Ultimately, you might think that you broke everything if you went the wrong way, but do not rush to go back and follow the plan. Perhaps you have changed something in the life of the main character standing for the better, saving him from a monotonous life and blindly following what is being said.